What's good in the motherfucking hood, YouTube? It's your boy, D-Meat. I decided to do a little special video for you today. This one is going to be on the VR. Yeah. And the reason why I'm doing this video is because basically when the Resident Evil comes out, I'm primarily going to be playing my whole game through playthrough on the VR. I mean, that's the biggest reason that I bought it, so I decided to start you guys off with a little something special, a little Batman. Now, even though this is Batman in the Arkham series, it does not actually play like Batman in the Arkham series. It's very unique.
It's okay.
Cars around the front.
It's more like
come on, Brucey, look at me.
Detective Batman.
It's nothing to be ashamed of. Between you and me, I think your father was scared too.
Hey, Mama.
Hey,
hi.
Why
yeah.
Why don't you stop for ice cream on the way home?
Hell yeah, ice cream.
Anything you want.
I'm ordering everything because I'm rich.
Cash, jewelry, hand it over.
Stay behind me, Bruce.
For those of you who know me, I make this Martha joke all the time. So, why did you say that? Sorry, I had to get that. I had to get that out there.
Faster!
Suck, Thomas.
And you guys can kind of see how the VR is.
We're trying to cooperate.
Shot you, though, man. Damn, bro. What'd I do to you?
You see that kid?
Mm-hmm.
That's what happens when you're trying to be a hero.
He looks like one of those uncles that you need to stay away from.
Rough night, sir. When did you return?
Alfred. What are all these damn leaves doing in here?
Would be appreciated. You do know that one's own bed would make for more comfortable sleeping arrangements than a piano. Grand or otherwise. Ordinarily, I would beg you to take a night's rest, but, well, we have a situation. I'll explain downstairs. Ah, you were looking for this, I imagine. Very good, sir. I'll see you downstairs.
Sorry, guys, you have to use your head to point at everything, so it could get a little frustrating. As you can see, there's like symbols in the back. I'm not going to go into it. Well, I guess I'll look at one so you guys can see. And this is, I guess, supposed to be Gotham City. Holy shit, I think it is supposed to be Gotham City. Damn, look at the lighting on that. And see, that's what I mean. This game may not be graphically the best game in the world, but it's nice though. Queen's diamonds missing. Yeah, it seems like it's going to end up being something else. And just to let you know, you have to turn your body around to do certain things, so oh, the inertia of this elevator. I forgot about this. I feel like I'm going to fall. I have to stand completely still.
Welcome. Suit up sequence initiated. Biometric signature required.
That kind of looks like the Batmobile in a way.
Batsuit version 7.13. Ready for deployment.
And this is actually pretty cool, though, guys. Like, the way that they show this.
Routine.
Yeah.
Calibrating. Calibration complete. Grapnel gun ready for deployment. Newest upgrades include high tensile wire to aid the navigation of environments and retrieval of distant objects. Calibrating targeting. Grapnel gun targeting calibrated. Forensic scanner ready for deployment. Software update allows for crime scene visualization and multi-layer analysis. Calibrating diagnostics. Please scan target. Diagnostics calibrated. Batarangs ready for deployment. Aerodynamically designed for rapid flight and high impact. Calibrating targeting. Please use a batarang to hit the target. Hit three targets to continue calibration. Batarang targeting calibrated. Batsuit calibration complete.
Now I'm gonna keep it real though, guys. It's kind of hard to stress to tell somebody to buy the VR, the PlayStation VR, because it is on the expensive side. But I would say if they come out with more games like Resident Evil or a full-fledged Batman game, not necessarily Batman, but games that really, really just use that VR experience, I think it'll end up justifying the price eventually, just not right now. And I want to show you this. You can actually look at your belt and you can see the forensic tool, the batarang, and the grapple. You can see the copper penny that's always in the back cave. The big T-Rex. I mean, if you ask me, yes, this game is a glorified demo. But it's pretty cool, though. To experience it like this is actually pretty cool.
Ah, sir, you're here.
Now, how did you get down here faster than me?
Please let me know when I can brief you on the situation.
You can brief me, Alpha. Go ahead.
I'm afraid I have rather concerning news. Robin failed to report in.
Collecting blood
now
sample.
I'm unable to reach Nightwing as well.
Don't mind me, Alpha. I'm just doing my drugs.
So unlike them not to respond. Hopefully the Bat computer can help you pinpoint their location.
By the way, you're going to see me do that a lot when I want to put something down. Hold on. Anybody who played the Arkham games may know some of those names. Slick bastards.
Tim Drake, aka activating Robin's location tracker. Searching. Location tracker not detected.
Damn it. Nightwing's tracker could still be online.
Trips me out when they show Robin like this in the new game. People were talking about he looks like Eminem.
Richard Grayson, activating Nightwing's location tracker. Searching. Nightwing location identified.
It's an ugly
Nightwing
fucking haircut.
Central Gotham, but why isn't he responding? I should head to his location. He could be in danger.
That haircut is ugly as shit, though. But I mean, as you guys can see, the graphics are actually not that bad. I mean, I don't know how these games would turn out eventually. But that's not bad.
Sir, I've readied the Batwing and the Batmobile for deployment. If Master Grayson's in trouble.
Yeah, Alfred.
Welcome. Please select vehicle. Vehicle selected. Setting navigation for.
Oh yeah.
Godspeed, Master Bruce.
Like even this would have been nice.
You're nearing Master Grayson's tracking beacon. Have you found him?
Like even this would have been nice to like have your vehicle and you can kinda at least the Batwing. Looks like the Mad Hatter's joint actually. Never noticed that. All right.
Beaten to death. Why wasn't I here? Why didn't I stop it?
Data recorder detected.
I need to find out who did this. Analyzing Nightwing with the forensic scanner will help me identify the killer.
I guess I did it too fast. Who knows, jackass?
Multiple trauma. Cause of death, cervical fracture. They broke your neck.
They broke
your
neck.
You must have been in agony when you died.
Downloading suit data recorder. Generating reconstruction.
You were the best fighter I ever trained. How did they beat you? If I can identify the precise moments when your three main injuries occurred, it might help me establish your killer's identity. I can use the forensic scanner to analyze the reconstruction.
Now this is what I mean though, guys. Like this is different from the Arkham games. Where it's like a lot of combat. Hopefully I'm not giving you guys like a freaking vomit inertia. Sorry. I have to like freaking turn around. I have to watch the cord and everything.
Your killer was fast, strong, but that wasn't why they beat you. They knew exactly how you'd fight. How are your other two injuries sustained? There must be a clue in the reconstruction.
I skipped an injury. You gotta give them props though, because you know this is like something that they did.
You dropped your guard before the first blow fractured your jaw. Why hesitate? It goes against everything I taught you. Your ribs weren't fractured by this point. That must have happened near the end of the fight.
Kick your dumb ass. Well, damn, that hurt. That was a hellified throw.
The killer anticipated your move and cut off your escape. We know you did. You'd never back down from a fight. Did you know you were beaten?
Yep, he knew he was beaten.
I'm starting to build a profile of your killer.
Studying the fatal blow could provide another clue to their identity. You were badly injured, no longer a threat. Your killer showed no mercy. Why did the killer flee the scene? What did they see? I'm increasing the radius of the reconstruction. A witness. But who was it? I need to search the reconstruction. See if they left prints behind. A full handprint. The witness was Jackie Flynn, low-level criminal and known associate of the Penguin. I need to pay Penguin a visit.
Ending reconstruction.
I'm sorry, Dick. I should have been here. If Cobblepot had anything to do with your murder, I'll make him regret it.
Sir, are you all right? Perhaps you should take a moment.
No time. I'll grieve when I know Robin's safe.
Bring that Muppet out here.
Let go of me.
Now, I'm going to let you guys know, I'm going to try to do this in one playthrough because it's kind of short. And if not, it may break up into two parts and might just try to splice them together or make it two parts. I don't know.
I know you're scared, but hey, at least you're not blown up. Not like three of my best guys. Not like my bloody club!
I'm sorry, boss.
You were on security, Shanks. Do I have to explain to you what that means? It means you're supposed to check every bag for bloody grunt bag.
Bad, bad.
No, let me go! Look, you gotta ask some questions before you start with the bleeding scare tactics. I know why you're here. Your little buddy. Sidekick the bucket, didn't he?
Well, sidekick the bucket.
Look, this is all I know. I swear. Last night, one of my boys comes back to the club. Bloody terrified he is. He says he saw your boy Dunning. Said you'd be after him. Last thing he says, before some wanker blows him up and off the bloody iceberg lamps.
Damn, his face is actually turning red.
You want your witness? He's in the morgue.
Surprise, bad freak. Steve, shoot him!
Oh my, they shot me up.
Batwing is inbound, sir. Please identify the targets to be neutralized.
I guess Night Wanker's murder isn't getting solved after all.
Well, very good, sir.
Push him out, Batman. Scared? It'll be over soon.
My bad, guys. I didn't know they can actually kill you. No getting up from that, Penguin.
Wake up, you idiot! If you pricks think from a bullet or two, wait till I get my shotgun!
Robin is still not responding, sir. If his disappearance is related to Master Grayson's murder, there must be a clue in that morgue.
The victims of the iceberg lounge bombing. The coroner identified a piece of shrapnel in one of the bodies. Looks like a fragment of the bomb's detonator. I need to analyze the bodies with the forensic scanner. find enough fragments and I can determine the origin of the device. A piece of the detonator lodged in the adductor muscle of the victim's thigh. There could be shrapnel anywhere in the bodies. I can analyze both the bone and muscle layers by switching modes on the forensic scanner. A detonator fragment lodged in the victim's skull. There could be more of the detonator shrapnel in the remaining two victims.
Guys can't tell me this shit isn't cool, though.
Charlie Vaughn. Ranking Penguin Enforcer and friend of Jackie Flynn.
Gotham City Coroner's Office autopsy report. Performed 4:30 on...
A fragment of the detonator cut through the victim's soleus. A detonator fragment buried in the manubrium sterni. Partial serial number. There isn't enough here to trace the detonator's origin. I need to examine the third victim. Jackie Flynn, the witness. Target of the assassination.
Oh, what is up with me? Damn it. Like I said, you have to use your head to kind of point. And just like a dumbass.
Bomb's detonator punctured the lower abdomen. A detonator fragment lodged in the victim's clavicle. The fragments are mangled, twisted, but if I use the Batcomputer to simulate their original shape, I should be able to reconstruct the detonator and identify the serial number.
Generating reconstruction.
All right, I forgot about this. I think. Oh, no. It's this part.
The device was registered to City Vision Demolitions. They're demolishing an old sewer system beneath Founders Island. The sewer could be the killer's hideout. If I target our scanners on this area, maybe I can pick up Robin's transmitter.
Scanning. Decrypting radio signal.
Alfred. Batman. The sewer. Trap.
Sound like I said Batman took a shit in the sewers. But it's a trap.
I'm coming, Tim.
I can't lose the fifth Robin.
Sir, that sewer system has been ostensibly abandoned for some time. Whoever trapped Robin may well have made preparations for you.
Oh yeah, that's the Batmobile, baby. Look at that beautiful... sexy Batmobile that everybody is hating on. It's a badass Batmobile, dude. And as you can see, this is what I mean by...
Well, here we we're inseparable. I've got something for you.
Now that's the best Joker. When my brother watches this, he's going to say, he's going to say that it's Jackman, or excuse me, Jack Nicholson, but no, Mark Hamill. What's up, Slim Shady?
You're just in time for my daring escape. I followed the trail like you said. Led down here. Whoever it was, I didn't see them coming. But this graffiti. Some kind of Joker copycat, maybe?
Wrong! And who are you calling copycat, Robin number three?
Come on,
we need to get Robin number three.
Whatever it does, it's got no power.
Such insight. I don't know.
It looks like a blown fuse. I'll check on this side. You hear that? We need to hurry. Okay, what have we got? I think you need this.
Says A-10, B-20, C-15. I forgot about this.
I think that we can electrocute ourselves. Great. Okay. Well, the panel's open. Looks like some kind of... him.
Oh, Robert, I'd kill you myself, but sometimes you need a little help from your friends.
Sometimes you need a little help from your friends.
Well, it looks like some kind of gearbox, but I'm missing some cogs.
Here you go.
Let's find them.
No, I know where they are. Here you go. There you go.
We're getting out of here.
No, bless his little heart. He actually thinks he's going to
perfect.
Oh, one shit.
More.
Bitch. Yeah, yeah.
Those are real monsters here.
You okay?
Are you okay? Yeah, you've been down here
we
like 3 days.
Last cog. Thanks. Okay, try the lever. All right, your side's jammed. Hang on. Okay, that should do it. Right. Let's get you out of here!
Oh, yeah. That shit just got real. Robin number three. You just gotta fucking love the Joker, man. That's like the best villain of all time. Joker, Deathstroke. Now, for anybody who's played Arkham Knight, well, I guess all of them, but This one is sort of Arkham 2.5 or something like that. My bad. Spoiler alert. Exciting. Need to clean this goddamn cup out, bro. Victor Zass. Wesker. Albert Wesker? Goddamn Resident Evil? What the hell? Joe Chill. Bonafide creepiness. That there is Victor's ass. Just to let you guys know, I've been moving around this whole time. And I've kind of lost my place in the living room, so I'm trying not to move around a lot right now, because I feel like I'm next to something and I'm probably going to knock some shit over, so.
Psst. Come here.
What's up, Doc?
Kind of cozy in here, isn't it?
Nah, bro. I like your...
Last night, sir. When did you return? Ordinarily, I would beg you to take a night's rest, but, well, we have a situation.
The hell?
Focus. I need to find out who did this.
Just in time for my daring escape.
Yeah, just to let you guys know, the headsets make this shit so intense. Huh?
You were the best fighter I ever trained. How did they beat you?
Last night, one of my boys comes back to the club. Bloody terrified he is. He says he saw your boy done in. Said you'd be after him. Last thing he says, before some wanker blows him up, and after bloody Iceberg Lounge.
Your killer was fast, strong, but that wasn't why they beat you. They knew exactly how.
I didn't notice that there's more words on the wall now.
Here we are, together again. Haven't you realized we're inseparable? I've got something for you.
Whoever it was, I didn't see them coming. But this graffiti, some kind of Joker copycat, maybe.
I'd kill you myself, but sometimes you need a little help from your friend.
I'm not a claustrophobic guy, but as you can see, I just went too far. But this shit makes you feel very claustrophobic right there.
Oh, the dynamic!
together at last.
Shit is so disturbing. This is actually my second playthrough doing this. I hope you guys enjoyed that. This is like I said, this is my second time playing through this. I hadn't played it since I first got the game. And even though it's pretty short, it's relatively short, as you can clearly see, it's actually a really fun game, and they actually did a pretty decent job on it. I just wish that when they were talking about it before, that they, you know, sort of just make it into a, I don't know, a big deal. Because, like I said, this does not justify.
Hello, I finally found you, you. Yes, you. The brains behind the brawn. I've infected every corner of this so-called reality.
Good old Riddler.
I doubt you're smart enough to find a trace of me. Care to pit your meager wits against my mind one last time?
Oh. Huh. This wasn't in here last time. I'm gonna have to explore this. Okay. But yeah, guys, so like I said, I'm gonna be doing the Resident Evil. I'm probably gonna do an unboxing. I did buy the special edition, so I'm probably gonna do an unboxing with my phone and put that on there first. And then I think all that week I'm gonna be doing just a straight run through of Resident Evil. Tomorrow I am gonna be doing, I have the what is it, Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Jackal video, so I'm going to be doing that. And the day after that, I guess I can run through some of the VR demos. I haven't really had the chance to buy any VR games, so I'm going to buy, what is it, Robinson? I'm going to buy that. That looks pretty interesting, and I might buy Riggs. And I guess eventually I'm going to buy some goddamn Move controllers, but yeah, it's another big face game for you, you know, another little interesting little game. I hope you guys enjoyed, and hey, as always, if you like our content, hey, subscribe, hit that like button, and if you got some questions, comments, and concerns, go ahead and leave a comment. Hey, meet out.